Hi guys! In recent times, many people have reported that their MacBook Pro M1 Pro battery time issue. It drains the battery quickly even if they just read PDF. This makes us charge our Mac repeatedly. But frequently charging is not good for Mac. You don't sweat it. Here is the video I will share you how to solve the MacBook Pro M1 Pro battery time issue. Here we go. First, solution number 1. Adjust the brightness on your Mac. Adjusting the brightness is common solution for Mac. But if you increase the brightness on your Mac, it may also cause the battery time issue. So to do that, go to the Apple menu and select the system preferences. Here, tap on the display icon. Now, adjust the brightness by dragging the slider right to left. Next, solution number 2. Delete unwanted apps. If you are downloading too many apps like games, this will drain your battery backbone. So check and delete the unwanted apps on your Mac. For that, launch Finder on your Mac, then tap on the application in the sidebar. Now select the app that you don't need anymore. Now just drag them into the trash bin. That's it. Next, solution number 3. Disable the unwanted notifications. Sometimes you may receive the unwanted notification from the app. It may also cause your battery time, so just disable them. To do that, launch System Preferences, then tap on the Notification and Focus option. Here select the app that you don't want to have any notification from, and toggle off the Allow Notification option. That's it. Next, solution number 4. Turn on the low power mode. Turning on the low power mode will help you to save your battery. For that, go to the System Preferences and select the battery. Now tap on the battery at the sidebar. Now check if the low power mode is enabled or not. If not, then enable the low power mode. Next, solution number 5. Turn off the internet services when you don't use. If you turn on your internet all day on your Mac, it drains your battery quickly. So turn off the internet and Bluetooth services when you don't use them. If you still face this problem, then follow the below suggestion. Update your Mac. Update your Mac into the latest Mac OS. This may also help to solve your battery time issue with MacBook Pro. That's it guys, this is the way to solve your MacBook Pro M1 Pro battery time issue. If you know any other trick and solutions, then let me know in the comment section below. And thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.